True, true. Well, guys, look how true it's lentils beans. I'm soaking lentil beans. So, yeah, I have some here, like a 1 cup. It's a 1 cup there, so I'm going to and soak some split peas. So, when I soak it morning, I'm going to tell you guys what I am making. Yeah, I get like about 1 cup up to split peas. So we got to soak it overnight. Okay. We're going to soak it in the pot, the lentil beans and split peas. We're going to soak it overnight. So. Hello, hello, guys. Hello, guys, to all my subscribers and all my viewers. Well, welcome back to Azimola Foodie. Well, guys, what I'm going to make today, I'm going to make some pakora. Pakora, look, I have lentil. I soaked it last night with some split peas. I have 3 pepper here. I have a couple of garlic and onion. I have some poi bhaji here. I have some tinchana. I'm going to grind them up. And look, I have some basil and broad leaf thyme. I have this kind of seasoning. And I have this Italian thyme. I have everything here. I have the fine leaf thyme. So I'm going to grind up them with the split peas. And I have one canned chana here. I have baking powder, salt. And I'm going to put a little flour inside and make the pakora. Alright, guys, look, I have some poi bhaji leafy too. I'm going to mix it and I'm going to mix it with some flour. Guys, so let me grind up the split peas and this chana and the seasoning. I have to grind up. Alright, guys. Hello, guys, look, I'm going to grind up this thing now with the garlic, everything I grind up. Guys, I soak them lentil beans and I split these overnight. So, nice swell, so I grinded it. I am grinding it now. Guys, I'm putting some at a time now. I'm going to grind them up. Guys, I'm putting the chickpeas, so I'm going to grind everything. I'm putting some of my thyme inside it, you see. Thank you. Look, I put in some of that thyme. You see, grind up there already. I want my food to get good taste. I must go eat good this seasoning. Yeah, when you cook something, you have to cook it good for you eat good. Put good seasoning. And the most important thing that when you put all the seasoning, you smell good and smell good, but you have to put good salt, it tastes good too. And guys, one of the best things when you do home, you plant on, forget the seasoning, you see, you plant your little garden, they just run outside. I don't have to run go to the shop to get the seasoning. I just run outside and I pick this at the outside.
We're soaking everything, but I end up a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, guys, this is the last step of my grind here. Yes, I put one egg in this mixture. You see, I don't grind it there, so we're going to put one egg. You put one egg and you put a little butter. Like most of when people when they make pakora. People use just vegetable, it's a vegetable pakora, but we have put one egg to hold it up. When we mix it, you and you carry more flavor, one egg and a little butter. Alright, yeah, we put that on, like one spoon butter and we're gonna mix it up. Listen, put the flour and salt, and then you, afterward, when you don't mix, then you mix a little bit of last, the puri bhaji. Hey guys, you get a measuring cup, 1.5 cup. All right, that should do. We just wanted to combine to hold up the the split peas. Put some baking powder. And we have to put salt, you know. If without the salt, you don't get no taste. So you want to, when you put the salt, it must taste good. Yeah. Put a sprinkling with more, 2 drops more. That one. Alright. Like we put like a one spoon and a little bit salt, so a little touch salt. So we're gonna mix it up now. See. Oh, we have to put some turmeric. To get it color. Okay, you put this turmeric inside, all right. You put a little bit of turmeric inside. You want to get a little color. Putting in a little water. Mm-hmm. Okay. Water, throw a little bit more. Okay. There you go, we threw up water there, get it a little more soft. Put, you can put in a vase, you know. That's the seasoning one. Some of that I put it to the strings here, so. Hey guys, that poi bhaji, so I put a little poi bhaji inside. Alright guys, he's shaping up just like pakora now. See the bhaji and the split peas. Taste and see if you know salt. Look like here. Put 2 drops now then. Put 2 drops more. Take some. All right. Now put 2 drops of water.
Can make a little more salt.
No, you're right. I've got the salt perfect for it. Hey guys, this is guy needs tell pakora. You see, I put lentil beans and split peas and chickpeas, and I grind it up, and I put a lot of seasoning for, you know, the seasoning gonna make it taste good and smell good. All right, guys. Yes, guys, this is my pakora. I'll fry up there.
My pakora. It's not coming out to stay in there.
We just hit the camera there, we decide. I can't remember who likes it, watch him, you know, the thing was the middle.
The middle? camera. It don't have to be a middle all the time, but don't bother me. Will I be perfect? Not perfect. I gotta get a stick in and put it on for this, like that.
Hey guy, look at it once, it get wrong already. Yeah, almost over to finish.
Yeah.
Hi guys, this is the second set we are putting in. Hey guys, this is the last set. We have a little bit here in it. Yeah, guys, this is the last set. You finished already. Hello guys, look, this is my pakora, my delicious pakora. I eat already, one piece already, so that's why I tell you it's delicious, and it is crunchy. This guy, I have this mango sour in the fridge. So I didn't make any mango sour today, so. And I'll add some pepper to it. Yes, guys, my pakora is very tasty. And it's crunchy too. Guys, you can eat this with ketchup too, you can also. Hey guys, look, I put some ketchup here. Let me try and move this. This guy go to work out, go to this ketchup also. You can make a hot sauce and also eat it with ketchup. But hi guys, well, you can learn and see and learn and know how to make pakora, delicious pakora. You see, it's a vegetable snack this, but I put a button and a small egg on it. Yeah guys, to all my viewers and subscribers, this is pakora I make, and you can like, share and subscribe to Al Surmula Foodie. Hi guys, all who have viewed my channel, thanks for viewing it and subscribe to my channel. Alright guys, bye for now.